gone into covert ops. The objective is to sneak through the area without being detected. We've got live bodies in there. Some of the top CIA instructors have kindly volunteered to be your victims. Next door is locked, Sam. You'll need to use your lockpicks to get through it. Next door is keypad locked. The man guarding the door has the code to open it, but he's been instructed not to cooperate. Convince him otherwise.
You're not going easy on me, are you?
Not so tight. That hurts.
Sorry about that. What's the door code?
284...
Sam, that's not the purpose of this part of the training. Let's try again.
I heard you.
Hi there.
Hi.
You're not going easy on me, are you?
Not so tight. That hurts.
Sorry about that. What's the door code?
28469.
It was a pleasure working with you.
Likewise. 28469. 28469.
Thank you.
This next door is retinal scanner locked. These things are cheap and near impossible to hack. Fortunately, it's just a matter of getting the right eyes to the scanner, usually an officer. The gentleman ahead is registered for the scanner. Convince him to open the door for you.
Exercise caution. Come back. Copy that. Exercise caution.
Let's work on stealth. Your gun should always be a last resort. Invisibility is your best weapon. You've got a network of photocells on your outfit connected to a visibility meter on your opsat. If the meter's at 4, you're lit up like a Dutch brothel. At 0, you're a ghost's shadow. Some cameras are more fragile, and all you'll need to do to get past them is shoot them.